before walking across. This is Bridlington.
I'm all right, Phil. Told you all changed here up front. Great. At Bridlington at 10 o'clock in the morning. We'll have a nice full day here today. This time I came on the train. This is, you got in Copeland's outside railway station now, so you got some goodies and all that. Even before you travel home, I know it's just at 5 o'clock in each day and that. Yes, you did. Bus station's there, Phil.
That's it, I knew one of these side streets.
Yeah.
Where did you go on
the bus? Regan Caravan Park.
Were you?
Off from Farley, one of the bus stops. Woohoo! We'll be on that later today. No. Oh, you are. It does go far when you're on it, though. Oh yeah. This is a route map. Goes from here all the way up there.
I've actually walked all that way.
Wow.
Yeah, it's
a good walk.
Put it on that.
Oh, oh. They were dead tall, then when we got tall it got rammed.
Thank you.
Yeah. leaving us again.
See you later, Tom.
See you later.
Don't forget the sheets here.
Good,
they're
okay then,
something
leaves it.
Sure, sure.
Do you want
to just watch that? Where you light here for Sewerby Hall. Animals in there.
Hey, baby, come here.
One summer day, they'll play cricket on here.
Yeah, but it's pitch too low.
very pricey.
Thank you.
See it in a second.
Attention please, attention please. Safety announcement. Life jackets are in the mast locker in the front row of seats. In the unlikely event of an emergency, life jackets will be distributed by the driver. To don the life jacket, put all the shoulders with the buckle to the front. Snap the buckle shut and then tighten the strap. The driver will assist in fitting in the unlikely event of requirement. A life raft for all on board is located and marked in the forward locker on the foredeck. No standing up at any time during the trip. Hold onto handrails with both hands at all times. No video footage or mobile phone use during the trip.
You can use your phones if you wish, guys. If you lose them, it's nothing to do with me.
I love that part.
Ready to load?
Oh,
Smile, Alec. I know he does, I went on it 2 weeks ago. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. We'll come back and give it a bit.
We'll come back walking down to Jersey Gold.
What, in that inside one? Oyster? I know.
We got one then. Angela knocked it unconscious.
Dropped, oh yeah.
It, dropped it on the step.
Brid. Went on a Irish ship last time and I went. Thank you. that's our lunch consumed. We've just been to this Pier 6 restaurant for us lunch. Yeah. I'm all right. On pirate ship. train to Bempton, couldn't we?
Totally, it's a very long place.
It is, yeah.
No, on train, I said.
Yeah, it's a very long train station.
Yes, I know. Pulling up now, so that's it.
Crocodile. Oh, teeth. Oh, yeah, got eyes. Do you know? It's got teeth. You want to go to teeth or something?
Seagull. Be a little tiny little.
See if you can have water on it.
Second floor.
Okay, we're here now.
Doors opening.
Let's have a look.
Oh, it's a restaurant.
Oh, is it? Let me see. That's downstairs, Alec. Maybe it's just a higher level, Alec. Lift's gone away. That's a bar.
Drive me across the main road,
yeah.
So we didn't go across that.
Wow.
Good, that, isn't it?
No.
You'd rather risk my safety than just overcome his fears.
I know it is.
Hello? I'm assuming that's how you get
this. This is the Britannian lift.
Lift going down.
Going down.
Assuming that's where you get up to the top floor normally without the lift.
Yeah, only lift access.
Ground floor. Doors open.
Let's go out. Bench. What? Yeah.
Is it going today?
No.
No.
Again. Yeah.
But
not one, does it? No. And it was built by Scottish.
Yeah. Excellent. All right. We did.
Nearly 2 hours, but it's always very long day travelling.
I know. Back at Bridlington Station.
Suburban service to Sheffield.
First bus.
The next stop is Sheffield.
Are you at first bus? Bus. That's God saying, I'm ready to depart, all my duties are complete, and he'll be full. Bus, bus back, and go, thank you. It's too long, was it?
Don't do them.
Well,
it's not we have to go to.
Yeah, but you have to come all the way out. It's a little cloth, doesn't it?